St. Louis making a playoff push as they host the Islanders Saturday. Connor Hutton is in goal. Hutton's been effective when given the chance. He's allowed just one goal with three shutouts in four of his last five starts. The Blues start the day 3 points ahead of Los Angeles for the final wildcard spot in the West.
Berglund screens in front. Now play to Tarasenko for Petrangelo. Tarasenko one-timer and a save by Greiss. And Berglund crashes down on the corner. Here's Schwartz, hooks it across for Steen. He thought about shooting. Now on to Tarasenko, the drive, he scores! A power play goal, number 31 for Tarasenko.
Another early goal for the Blues and a lot of energy here in the building.
It makes a fine play.
Yeah, head up all the way. And now it is Hosang for Nelson. Islanders get set up, one-timer, and they score, Ladd! And it's 1-1 as Andrew Ladd buries it.
Again, I can't help but think that
the Blues are challenging here, Darren.
Whether or not it's offside or not, I think that's going to be offside.
After video review, it has been determined that the play was offside, therefore...
Little pull-up play. Next, Schmaltz out high. Instead, he goes low for Tarasenko. Now Tarasenko in front. Steen, a shot. He scores! Steen gets a lucky break and makes it 2-0.
13th goal of the season for Alexander Steen.
Blues trying to make a change. And the Islanders back the other way. And Hosang into the zone. On the wing, a shot. And they score! Nelson into the top corner. And it's 2-1. What a shot by Brock Nelson.
Great shot going against the grain, high to the glove side.
Islanders back to center ice. They give it up. Gunnarsson, long feet, Tarasenko. And he comes in, and a shot, and he scores! Another rocket by Tarasenko!
Grabs the puck, looks, no other options, why don't I just fire it?
And then Nick Leddy had his pocket picked by Pearby. To Perron, to Berglund, and a goal! He scores! What a play, and Berglund makes it 4-1!
Attaboy.
Schwartz on the far side. He was checked. Islanders have a 3-on-2. And Thomas Hickey hits the line, drops it, and they score! Bedelier with a rocket into the top corner, and it's 4-2.
Ends up going off the top part of the glove on Carter Hutton and into the net.
And now Ladd to the front, knocked away by Steen. Edmondson hard on the wall. Tavares knocked down, but now for Leddy. Shoots, he scores! Leddy, and it's 4-3.
Look at that right there. There's no way in the world that Hutton's going to be able to see that. And it is right under the crossbar, perfectly placed by Nick Leddy there.
10 to go. Leddy across. And a shot and a pad save. Nelson with a good chance there. And around to Tavares. 4 to go. Can't make a play. And the Blues win it.
Another early goal for Vladimir Tarasenko starts the Blues' night well as they beat the Islanders 4-3. Tarasenko's first goal passed the immortal Gary Soborin for 17th on the all-time Blues goals list. That was number 137. Carter Hutton was good enough, making 21 saves in goal. Now a five-game road trip begins Monday in Los Angeles against another team right on the playoff bubble.